What would you say to people that are thinking, I can't do boot camp?
If you're thinking you can't do boot camp, I've got to tell you, I was thinking the same darn thing, and it turns out you can do boot camp. It's a little bit of a challenge at first, but you get the support that you need, and before you know it, you're doing things you didn't think you could do.
Right, you're slamming slam balls,
you're doing rope things, you're hitting tires with big stick things.
The sledgehammer.
Yeah.
And so, and in your first 6 weeks, you've lost some weight.
I've lost 10 pounds.
10 pounds, so awesome.
So awesome.
And so really proud of you. And
proud
so you've been, yep, you've been putting in the work.
Yes.
Consistently,
yep.
That's the key.
Mm-hmm.
We've been working on the food.
Mm-hmm.
And before you were coming here, what were you doing for your fitness?
Pretty much turning the channel on the remote.
Right,
and
so couch, hitting the couch.
Hitting the couch, yeah.
So nothing.
Nothing, maybe a walk.
And when we first talked, I was so pumped to get you started. Mm-hmm. And but you weren't sure. You were like, I don't know if I can do this.
Or, I was scared.
It is scary.
Yeah, it's a commitment.
Yeah, mm-hmm. But from going to doing nothing into now you're like into your groove. Feeling good. First 6 weeks here.
Feeling good. Feeling stronger.
Yeah.
Feeling excited and feeling feeling like I'm on a good road to where I need to be.
And as far as like, did you feel like challenged during the workouts, and but also maybe properly, because anybody can, you know, just run you down.
Sure. Yeah. Well, yeah, absolutely. I still feel challenged in the workouts, but I feel challenged in a way that I'm not overwhelmed by it and make me feel like I'm not feeding into my own mindset where I think I can't do it. Instead, I'm challenged in a way that it's like, if I just make this one change, I can still do what I need to do to move myself forward. So the modifications have helped tremendously, and at the same time, not only helped me reach work towards fitness goals, but also mentally help me get excited about the changes I need to make.
That's
so
right.
Powerful that way.
The mind.
The mind is really,
it is.
That going on your side too. Yeah.
It's a mindset.
Absolutely.
And I'm so proud of you. I mean, you, and you become a full member.
Full
so
member.
So another high five.
Right there.
Dedication.
Yep.
And that's really, that means a lot to us, but also it's really a big deal for you.
Absolutely.
Right? And so, how you doing? Good.
Hi.
I'll be with you in a second. Great. So I just want to say congratulations.
Thank you
so much. 10 pounds just melted right off the body.
Not about melting off, but
it came off
with a lot of hard work.
And we're going to keep going. So
yeah.
Proud of you.
Yeah.
Really appreciate it.
Well, thank you to you and your team.
Thank
awesome.
You.